about 10 a.m. I am currently driving to Hammond, Wisconsin. I just went through Spooner. I am going to meet Mr. Ty Ketz today, and he is doing this epic basketball challenge, and he asked me to film it for him. So yeah, that's what my Sunday is consisting of. He told me what he's doing, so I have an idea of how I'm gonna film it, but I don't really know like how it's all gonna work or how it's all gonna come together. He has his stuff ready to keep track of what he's doing. Yeah, I'm just kind of driving down there and winging it, and we'll see how this goes. I mean, I was in Superior this morning and the weather was so windy and cold, and like the minute I get 20 minutes from the lake, it's so much nicer. I don't think we're gonna be outside, but now I'm just rambling. I have, let's see here, about an hour and a half more to drive. I guess that's what I'm doing, and I will keep you updated as we go. Okay, also, I just wanted to say, so Ty asked me yesterday if I would film his basketball to-do, and so I was like, yeah, that sounds pretty cool, let's do it. We're trying to figure out a time to do this. He was thinking of a weekend, but next weekend I'm gonna be out of town shooting a wedding, and I was like, well, actually, tomorrow, I don't have anything going on. He was like, actually, tomorrow would be perfect, so this was like pretty last minute. Yesterday, my phone died, so I charged it, and ever since then, my phone has not been working. It says I don't have service anywhere, and it just says searching no matter where I am. I can text if I have Wi-Fi, and I can't make any calls or anything, so my radio is now like out of service too, I guess, so see if I can find a radio station. Otherwise, I'll listen to my Kesha CD for about the 600th time. Okay, update. My GPS is taking me on, like, I'm not on the highway anymore. I'm on some weird road. Look at this road. It doesn't even have a center line. Don't mind the bird crap on my windshield, but to be continued, I guess. Okay, another update. The GPS says turn left onto the highway, which is right there. I can see it. But this is a dead end. I can't get to it. So now, I don't know. My phone doesn't even work right now. I can't look it up on my phone. So I'm just gonna turn around.
Turn left on US.
I found the highway myself. No thanks to my GPS. I think I have about 15 minutes left, so I'm almost there. I'm like within 5 miles, I'm pretty sure, of the school. And my GPS goes, this says right now, 2.9 miles, turn right. Leave the road. So I don't know, if I make it to school, it's gonna be a miracle. If I don't make it, you know what, at least it's documented. Someone will find this camera sometime. All right, we made it to the school. I don't know, you probably can't see it very well, but I'm just pulling in. Gotta go find Ty. We're here. Yay. All right, so we're in the school. Ty is setting everything up. I guess it's gonna be like 4,000 shots, or almost 4,000. I don't know. He has snacks. So I guess we're gonna be here for a while, so I gotta get my stuff set up. So I think Ty is almost done like setting up. I'm just sitting here eating an apple because I got all my stuff ready. I got camera over in that corner, way over there, so that we can get every shot on camera. And I don't know if it's just gonna be one big time lapse. I think it might be.
Baby, when I
start.
I don't know where you want to stand.
Right here?
Sure.
So what do you want to say? Like your name?
What we're gonna do?
Yeah. Do you want to say your age? Or is that weird? Okay, I'm going.
Are you gonna have some dialogue too?
No.
Like back and forth?
I guess I can.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. I think that's all we need.
Yeah.
All right, we don't know how long it's gonna take, but we're starting now, so here goes nothing. Try to record the first one.
Yeah, I'll probably try and get all the ones right in front of the hoop, so when I'm shooting from back here, they're not flying all over the place.
Okay. Every night we redefine, living life, we're never fading. Of them. So it's 2:10, so an hour and 10 minutes. This is the progress. He just took a super quick break. Sip of water. Alright, I'm gonna go back and rebound. Okay, break number 2. It's almost 3, so almost 2 hours. This break number 3. Break number 3. You can almost see the 3-point line. Okay, I think we're on break 4. It's almost 5:30. I'm tired, how about you? This is the progress at 6:30. We're gonna need wrist surgery over here. All right. This is the final verdict.
I'm done.
You're gonna snap your wrist in half.
And we're only like halfway done.
Yeah.
It's probably gonna take another like half a day to finish.
Still a lot though. I can't believe how far you went.
No, good question is if anyone's ever tried it. I know.
Yeah, I doubt it.
And a challenge if anybody wants to try it.
Yeah. Alright, so that was a wrap. It didn't really go as planned, but I mean, still, he made so many shots. I'm just leaving and my GPS is taking me really weird ways again. So hopefully I can find my way home. My wrists from like rebounding and passing are not feeling too hot right now. So I cannot imagine what Ty's like shooting wrist feels like. Make sure to like and subscribe, please. Okay, bye. Okay, I know this isn't gonna do any justice through my bird crap window, but this sunset is gorgeous. Can't complain about that view. Okay, bye.